I think video bloggers have gotten a little bit lazy. So my blog will involve finding all the interesting, exciting and historical stuff around the Kent coast with the aid of my bike, just here, and my helmet cam, which is just here. Also including my iPhone cam, here. Let's go and find the coast. So here we are, a bit further along towards the start. I just want to clarify the route we'll be taking. We'll be starting on the very northwest corner of Kent, which is on Dartford Marshes, a few miles north of Dartford. After about 350 miles, we should reach just past Dungeness, which takes us to the Kent and Sussex border. One of the problems with the ending point is on Lid military range, so we may get shot by a tank trying to find it, but that's a long way off. We shall wait and see. For now, better go onwards to find the start. So just behind me, as you can see, it's Dartford Creek tidal flood barrier. It protects about 360 homes down in that way, as you can see behind me. And when the river comes up, the big 360 ton barriers come down and protect all them houses. That makes it damn cool. Challenge the very northwest of Kent. You might just be able to see the River Thames behind me, Just behind me now is the River Darrent, which divides Kent and southeast London. So the path is on top of the bank behind me. I'm heading perhaps behind because of the wind, so you can hear me. But that's the way we're going. Thanks for watching part one. We finally got to the start point. So hopefully next week we'll leave and get going around the coastline. See you in part two.